Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the show. Please like today's episode, guys. If you guys enjoyed the episode, give it a thumbs up for me. And ladies and gentlemen, huge breaking news going on right now in WWE. And this is awesome, okay? WWE even broke the news at NXT last night. And this is awesome news, guys. Shinsuke Nakamura, sorry, I apologize, I can't say the guy's name right, is coming to WWE NXT TakeOver Dallas. How awesome is that, guys? This was reported by them on their website and their Twitter account as well, that he will be debuting at NXT in Dallas. That's awesome, man. So he's going to be debuting the day before WrestleMania, and he's going to be taking on Sami Zayn in Dallas. He'll be taking on Sami Zayn. Okay. I'm going to tell you right now. I like Sami Zayn. And when this guy versus Sami Zayn in Dallas at the NXT TakeOver, I think that this match is going to be good. I think the match is going to be awesome. I can't wait to see these two go at it one on one. Ladies and gentlemen, I mean, you can't get any better than that. To have these two guys, okay, who's from New Japan Pro Wrestling, and is going to be down at NXT in Dallas the day before WrestleMania 32 is live on the WWE Network. So, I'm happy that he's in NXT. I'm happy to hear this. I'm happy that, you know, WWE broke the news last night on the NXT show last night, which it was a good show. Yeah, the triple threat match last night with Sami Zayn, Samoa Joe, and Baron Corbin. So, ladies and gentlemen, let me know what you guys think about this. I want your thoughts. I want your opinions, guys. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think about this guy. I mean, that's crazy. The day before WrestleMania, he is going to be down at NXT TakeOver in Dallas. And he'll be taking on Sami Zayn. That match is going to be good because they're good performers, they're good athletes. These guys are going to make an awesome show, better than ever. They're going to make the crowd go nuts. Sami Zayn is an awesome wrestler, and when you put him against this guy, you may get, like JR said, a slobber knocker. So ladies and gentlemen, until then, thank you all for tuning in to the show. Follow me on Twitter, guys. At the Talk Show 101. I'll leave here right here and it'll be in the description for you below. I want you guys to go tweet me and I want you to go follow me as well. Until then, guys, subscribe to the show to get more coverage on all your wrestling news. Until then, tune in to the next show. Subscribe.